what you're changing. Really great story. You should write a book. What can
I say? Whoa, you take a hit? No black eye or anything?
No, just a black soul. Know that I'm not the hand that you hold. As you dated some guys like that? Not you.
I'm just saying that when we work together as a team, that's when we save lives.
She likes you.
You did? Actually sneaking out for a dinner date. If you're home, I just hope that you're sober. It's my decision. And it's important to me. I knew it was important to you.
You know, you're a pretty good teacher.
Thank you.
You don't know what it's like. You're moved from home to home, nothing is ever your own, and then just when you finally get used to someone, and you finally are shown some kindness in your life, it's all just taken away.
Shannon. Was that your life?
No.
Shannon, I want to understand. I do. I know that you had a terrible upbringing.
Upbringing? See? If you can't understand, listen to how you speak. We are two very different people from two very different worlds. And if this hospital shuts down, I go back to my...
It's not gonna close,
stop
okay?
Stop saying that! You don't know that!
Simple.
I can't.
I love you, Shannon.
I love you too. I'm proud of you, Paul. He beat your dad at his own game.
Get a room.
Hey, you're doing great. Now just take it slow.
How are you not freaked out?
Who says I'm not?
How long have you two been married?
Not it, Mr. Neville. We just work together.
Exactly.
And that's all.
That's It's all gonna be fine. Gotta say, you're one cool chick. You alright? Hey, help. Hey, okay. Hey, come on, let's step in, okay?
But if I stay, the only thing keeping me here is you.
Things happening? What? My gut told me I never should have started anything with you, and it was right. So I slept with him. What?
Maybe you should reconsider. Come with me instead.
There's nothing I like more. Actually, I was thinking about asking you to move in.
You gotta keep him. Because a guy like that, he can get you through anything.